Welcome back, everyone. This is Witty Gaming, completing some more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. We finally made it here, and we're gonna continue our journey. So what this place gonna bring us. Hopefully, nothing too crazy. But our trip has been a little bit crazy here and there.
I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Oh no, it... Come on, Cal.
Stim!
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
A relic from the ancient Zepho.
A
They sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. Hey, BD, in here. There was something in there. Want to look inside? What's that, BD? Come on, BD.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
I guess I can't go that way.
double back and tell the squad. Who's there?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
You're not getting out of here alive. You aren't sneaky, Jedi. Your resistance is futile. You
told me where I'm supposed to go.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Nair made me.
What am I supposed to do here? I don't know. Oh, I get it. There we go, got it. Dang.
Another enemy down. Infuriating. Too slow. You're no match. Don't let it end yet.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those off.
Might need to find a safe spot.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Just in time.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach. You remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distractions.
The Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
I bet he runs away from us.
Getting way too bad at this lightsaber thing.
Thorsten!
God damn it, man.
Beady!
Here.
Jedi traitor is here. I can take him myself. Face the Empire's strength. Sluggish.
Move back. Back up. I've got this.
This was an offering to the Sageberry Deer. At the time, it was considered precious.
up. I've got this. Just you and me. Hey, turn.
I need help.
Enemy spotted! What are you waiting for?
Yeah.
here. Doors. I need help. BD, got something to help me? Yeah.
Jedi. We don't even have to try here. Keep your heads down.
Them, BD. Stim, BD.
Yes, flee, coward. Succumb to your wounds.
BD, Stim here.
Feeling the pressure. Falter. You are weak.
The Jedi. He's too skilled. Stay back. Just stay back. Got the hit.
Alright, y'all, I'm going to end the video right here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.